feels like it's spring right here. It's a little bit like spring. Today's high is supposed to be 52. It's supposed to rain. There is isolated thunderstorms. There is thunderstorms possible. But the bigger chance of thunderstorms is possible more tonight. Tomorrow, a morning high of 44 with temperatures falling all the way down to 30 later. 1 inch of snow is possible.